She dreams of the clouds and the trees. She wants to taste the honey of the bees. She wants to feel the coldness of the seas, but she only knows the view that's out a window. She don't wanna be a prisoner, and she wants to finally execute a plan. She wants to be alone with a man who could save her from the view that's out a window. Yo, the wind blows, I'm riding like the ghost of Sleepy Hollow. Through a valley barren, why does that be anything but shallow? I figured that I could be saving an innocent woman from isolation, but that doesn't explain the feeling I'm having, removing the hesitation. Nigga, the patience I lack is really taking its toll. I promise I could die for a beautiful soul. Yeah, I'm hoping higher powers watching over me, yo, because I'm riding following the voice I simply don't know. But yo, this is what she said. Giddy up, I'm trying to make sure she ends up in my arms safe. Yo, it's me against the night, and see, I'm losing the arms race. This goon, she got goblins, and I'm running out of water. But that's when I see the tower, when I spot her. So now I'm racing up the stairs, and I'm weak, but I don't care. I'm like, why can't she be Rapunzel? Let down her fucking head, and throw open the door. My knees hit the floor, hip-hop, I'll be your rescuer forever, evermore. Forever, evermore. Mrs. Damsel in Distress, my name is Mr. Christopher, Luke Christopher to be exact.